everybody. Pastor Brian here. I'm up on the big screen rather than down on the stage. We're trying something new with some video announcements. We may not have this next week, or it might look a little bit different next week. Just bear with us while we make changes. I do want to get right down to business, though. We have a lot of stuff to cover today. Don't forget, Sunday mornings, Growing Strong in God's Family with Dale Crosby, right downstairs over there. It's never too late to start. This week, they're going to go over assurances, and they'll be going over those for a couple weeks. But things like, why are we assured salvation? What verse tells us that God will really answer prayer? Or is forgiveness assured? These are all questions that Dale's answering in the next few weeks right back there. It's never too late to start. You don't have to be there at the beginning. You don't have to be there at the end, but you can start anywhere in the middle. Wednesday, 5:30 to 6:30, we eat dinner together. And then from 6:30 to 7:30, there's something for every age group. We have nursery for all the little tykes. Maybe they're a little bit bigger. This is the big screen. They're probably about this big. Okay. We have Awana for kindergarten through sixth grade. We have junior high, and then we also have the open forum right here with Pastor Ken. Thursday is senior high night. They meet right here at 7 o'clock. If you go to any of the high schools in Great Falls or the surrounding areas, you need to be here at 7 o'clock this Thursday. Not to mention, if you're here this Thursday, there's a chance you can still go on the Mizpah trip, and they're going to leave this weekend. If you haven't paid yet, get your money into Josh. If you'd like to help in any way, talk to Josh. And you know what? If you don't want to talk to Josh, just pray for all the kids as they're gone next weekend. Ladies, I've got two announcements for you, so pay attention. The first one, there's a gift exchange this Saturday. While all the kids are gone at Mizpah, the dads are going to be at home, and ladies, you're going to be right here on Saturday at 9:30. Bring a wrapped gift. $10 is the max, okay? So don't be out there spending $1,200 on a gift. Just spend $10. Wrap it up, bring a tasty treat, and they're going to meet right here in the foyer at 9:30 a.m. on Saturday the 14th. The second announcement I have for the ladies has to do with the bulletin insert. There's 15 baskets that you can donate to, and for the first three Sundays in March, that's what we're doing. We're bringing in items for these baskets. You can bring in an empty basket, a full basket, or just one of the items to go in the basket. The idea of this is the ladies' retreat's coming up from April 24th through the 26th, and this will just defer the cost because the last two Sundays in March, we're going to do a raffle for these, and so you'll be able to buy tickets and win one of these baskets. And so again, if this is anything that you'd like to do, I'm back at the Cornerstone table. This is where you can drop these things off. The Deacon Board is also going to meet today at 11:45. If you've been nominated to be on the Deacon Board today at 11:45 after second service, just meet with Ken and a few others, and we're going to discuss some things, and it'll be a pretty short meeting. Okay, last announcement. This one's about LeaderCast, and I've hinted at it for the last couple weeks, but I told you I was going to go into some more detail. And so here it is. Right here is the list of all the names of everybody coming to LeaderCast. Now, they're not going to be right here at The Rock, but it's a simulcast, and so live feed straight from Atlanta, Georgia, right into this building on three 80-inch screen TVs. And so we're going to have it right here at The Rock. I want you guys to go grab some posters, maybe hand them to your boss or give it to a business owner that you know, but anybody that's in any leadership position, this is something that's going to be great for them. Now, the question that you're probably asking is, why is Solid Rock doing this? Well, I'm not going to answer it on the video. Ken is going to answer it for you when he gets up. Okay, we got one more thing to cover. As soon as the lights come on, somebody's going to be passing one of these things around. It's just a hubcap, all right? The funny thing is at Solid Rock, we use these to show you how God keeps the wheels turning. But the problem is we're talking about money, and so everybody gets offended. Don't get offended. If this is your home, you guys know what to do with it. If you're a visitor, or maybe just new to the church, pick up a bag. And on the back of it, you're going to find a visitor card. That's the only thing we want you to put into it. And if you're anything like me, you probably put this bag out in your car as soon as you got it, so nobody knew you were new. If you guys are online, minimize the screen. There's a donate button right over here. If you're on the app, you can just pick up your phone and donate right there, or you can go and use the iPad in the back of the Cornerstone table.